Hey everybody, Rich with Mustang Connection. Thanks for stopping by. And this is an update video on the 69 Mustang. I just wanted to keep everyone in the loop what's going on. I'm way behind on videos. I mean way behind. I'm not posting as many as I need to be posting. I've had some technical difficulties with my PC. It has taken a dump. In addition to that, the hard drive also, the external hard drive that I had as a backup, has also gone out. So I am in the process of trying to recover a bunch of files and program files and everything else, and a little frustrating. So that's why I'm behind. I'm having to work off my laptop, not quite as robust as my desktop. So if anyone knows, I'm gonna flash this. I heard that if you reboot or reinstall Windows 7 or Windows 10, you do lose all of your data and files. So I don't know. I'm kind of bummed. So if anybody knows, I'll flash this. Let me know what you think.
All right, if anyone out there knows how to fix this problem, I don't have a boot disk, so I'm probably just going to get one off of eBay for $6-7. If anyone knows if I'm going to lose my files, please, anybody out there, let me know. Thank you.
Also, this is an update, as I mentioned, on the 69 Mustang Coupe. And it's a couple months old, so I apologize. This actually was filmed at the end of October. So what are we in? It was about a month ago. So anyway, I'm just now getting to it. The place I was doing all the body work at, Gary's Auto Body, he retired, went out of business, and the long and the short of it, my car was not finished. So I'll probably do a video down the line about, you know, making sure you have good relationships, because the guys that were at the body shop that went to this new body shop, the gentleman who was the owner, Tim, was kind enough to kind of continue the body work on it for me under the guise of the old deal. So from that standpoint, it was great. It came out okay. You know, again, it wasn't like a super duper job, but and I wasn't able to continue to work on it at the new place. Anyway, take a look. It's a quick video. This is kind of a long rambling intro, but I just want to let you know what's happening. And I'm going to catch up on all the SEMA videos and Mecum auctions and project cars. So thanks for watching and appreciate it. See y'all soon.
So what's going on with the 69 project? Now, it's been in limbo for months, literally. I dropped this car off and started body work in February. It's now October, so 8 months. It's gonna be a quick gig, but it's not now. So let me tell you what's going on though. The car is currently done, being blocked, sanded, body work's all been finished. And fortunately, I'm with no longer at Gary's. I'm at JT Auto Body. It's owned by Tim. And they were cool enough to allow the car to be moved over here and finished here. So they didn't charge me any extra. They honored the existing deal with Gary's. This is Tim. He's the owner of JT Auto Body. Say hi.
How's it going?
So Tim's shop is located in Van Nuys, California. They're on Sepulveda, basically at Sataquoy, right? That's your closest car.
Between Sataquoy and Stack.
And they do all kinds of body work here. They do obviously new stuff. They're doing working on a couple vans right here. They do classics as well. Well, they got, this is kind of a modern classic. It's a older Mercedes looking thing on a newer chassis, a Ford chassis, but a lot of insurance work here. And obviously two Highlines. They got a Porsche turbo cab convertible over there, and they've got an A6 or an A4, a newer one. So anyway, so the reason I'm not having it painted here is not simply because that car is just not worth, you know, investing in a $4,000 or $5,000 paint job. That's really what it boils down to, guys, or I would have just left it here. So but if you're looking for collision work or, you know, resto stuff, if the car was a fastback or something like that, I probably would consider. It's just not in the budget for that car, but you got to be realistic. So Tim, anything you want to add? So
well, we can pretty much handle anything you guys need done, anywhere from collision and insurance work, little fenders, bumpers, little dings in your car we can pop out for you. We even have guys that handle interior work. We do complete paint jobs, as well as, just like I said, those little dings and dents that annoy you with your car that drive you crazy sometimes. So okay, Come on down if you need anything done.
I'll put Tim's number up here, but again, he was cool enough to, again, honor the previous body shop's deal, which is unusual. I mean, some people go out of business, that's it, you know, sunk costs. So the other thing is I was able to work on my own car at that body shop. Obviously, it's a different situation here. So I haven't, you know, I'm not coming by here to work on my own car. So, but again, thanks to Tim and JT for letting Frankie finish up the work. and I'm gonna get it out of here. It's not starting now though. Battery's dead, needs gas. But there you go, tale of an adventure.